Everyone, as soon as they turn 18, they're getting something done.
Beauty's new normal.
Flaunting it, it's just this generation, I guess.
Easy access.
So one in five patients getting a breast augmentation were on welfare.
Easily.
Hidden dangers.
Doctors with really no special training.
And ugly costs.
It looked deformed. I couldn't afford to go to anybody else, and I just thought, why is this happening to me?
We're corrupting the profession of medicine. The consequences are going to hurt us all.
Four Corners, Monday, ABC.